Hi. This is a new video at the Mobile Services Center channel on YouTube. AT&T is one of the most popular cell phone providers in the country, and honestly, they're a great option. I've been with them my entire adult life, but there are some pros and cons. Today, I'm going over the top 3 reasons to switch to AT&T and 3 reasons why it might not be for you. Starting with the number 1 spot in the pro category is the AT&T Premium Plan. With this plan, you get access to your device in 20 Latin American countries. When traveling to Central and South America, you don't need to worry about buying a new local cell phone plan or any extra passes. The second reason why AT&T is pretty great is their new AT&T Extra plan. Recently, the cost increased by $9, but you also got an incredible data allotment increase. With 75 gigabytes of data and a 30 gigabytes hotspot for only $76, it's one of the best plans on the market from AT&T, T-Mobile, and Verizon. This plan deserves its own spot on this list. The third pro is the sheer number of AT&T store locations across the country. Sometimes it feels like there's an AT&T store on every corner. If you ever need to talk to customer service face-to-face or prefer in-person interactions over online, it's really easy with AT&T. Now, let's move on to why you might not want to switch to AT&T, the cons list. First, their customer service. Unfortunately, AT&T's customer service gets a really low score across the board. Looking at Trustpilot, AT&T has a 1.3 out of 5 stars with nearly 6,000 ratings. Generally, people aren't in a great mood when dealing with customer service, so scores tend to be low, but AT&T's could be better. The second reason is their 5G Plus. I have a bone to pick with AT&T over 5G Plus because it's not all it's cracked up to be. They claim 5G Plus is amazing, but in my experience and many others, it's much slower than other 5G or even 4G signals. The last con is their postpaid unlimited plans. They're pretty beige, boring with no bells and whistles. You get data, talking, and texting, and that's it. AT&T got rid of their subscription service with Max and other free perks that come with cell phone plans from other carriers. They decided it wasn't worth it for their customers or themselves, so they ditched it. And now it is the end of our episode today. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Mobile Service Center, and press like if you really liked the video. See you in the next video.